Dik Nike je paro Nike. Mena mater eske sumen dingro pejc. Ladies and gentlemen, the afternoon session of the third day of the competitions and preliminary bouts will start in 5 minutes. Dear officials, please get ready to take on your duties.
Championship 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, Dik Nike Yev Baronai, the EUBC is proud to welcome you all to the EUBC Men's European Boxing Championships 2022, broadcasting you live from the beautiful city of Yerevan, Armenia. Tonight's evening's fights are sanctioned by the IBA in association with the EUBC and helped out by the Armenian Boxing Federation. And with that out of the way, ladies and gentlemen, please divert your attentions to Ring A, where we will now begin our action.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now open our fourth session with the bout number 41 in the Ring A in the men's flyweight category. Ringside judges from Denmark, Algeria, Ukraine, Kazakhstan, and Czech Republic. Referee of the bout, Lee Martin Innes, England. Coming to the ring first, fighting out of the red corner and representing Hungary, please welcome Attila Pernab. And now, ladies and gentlemen, his competitor from Spain, please welcome, fighting out of the blue corner, Martin Molina. Ring A, round one.
Our results are generally sold out actually in Ring B for our afternoon session at the EUTC Test European Boxing Championship. Our open bout of the afternoon is now 51. Number 51 is sanctioned for 3 to 2 rounds in a men's flyweight 51kg matchup. As always, being our official referee draws the action, the man of the representing Estonia within the ring was Dr. Jakob Fagerson. Ladies and gentlemen, this is bout number 51 here in your EBC Men's European Boxing Championships. Bout number 51 is sanctioned for 3 3-minute rounds in a men's flyweight 51.2 matchup. Now, this match has together as our official ruling. Fighting out of the red corner, representing Serbia, it's Omar Amidovic. Ring A, round two. Thank you.
Vete, 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 vete.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 41 in the ring 8, the winner on points by split decision is the boxer out of the blue corner from Spain, Martin Molina. Ladies and gentlemen, we now proceed our preliminaries with the bout number 42 in the ring A, in the men's flyweight category. Ringside judges from Ireland, Lithuania, France, Bosnia and Herzegovina, and Denmark. Referee of the bout, Mihai Ion, Romania. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me to welcome the red corner boxer, representing Germany, Christopher Andreas Kommann.
With the end of bout number 51.
On the way to the blue corner of the ring, the boxer representing Ukraine, please welcome Dmytro Zavatayev.
Bout number 51 to a close after a 3-3 rounds in a men's flyweight 51kg matchup. We go to the scorecards with your judge ruling in favor of your winner by points declared by split decision. To the new corner from Ireland is Sean Evan Murray. Ladies and gentlemen, bring me continues in action here in your EBC Men's European Boxing Championships. Moving on to bout number 52. Bout number 52 is selected for 3 2-minute rounds in a men's flyweight 51kg matchup. As always,
Aber mehr am Mann, wenn du bist. Nicht diese harten. Tuck, 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 tuck. Schnelle Hände. Am Mann, schnelle Hände. Tuck, tuck, tuck. Mehrere Schläge, nicht so hart. Okay? Besser ist rein aus deinem Lauf. Aber wenn du am Mann bist, dann gibt es keinen Spaß. Hol dir das Brett von, das ist alles gut. Aber du musst arbeiten, du musst die Leute haben, du musst sie zerbringen. Verstehst du was? Willst du gewinnen oder nicht?
Ring 8 seconds out. Ring A, round two.
Three, four, five, six, seven.
will be ended round number one.
Konzentrier dich jetzt. Du brauchst jetzt unbedingt.
Ring 8 seconds out. Ring 8 round 3.
Seconds. Ricky, this is your third and final round. Ladies and gentlemen, on the 53rd second of the third round, referee stopping contest, the winner by RSC is the boxer out of the blue corner from Ukraine, Petro Samatayev. Ring the end of round number 52. Brings bout number 52 to a close after being three the rounds in a men's flyweight 51kg matchup. We go to the scorecards with your judges ruling in favor of your winner by points declared by split decision. To the red corner from England, it's Kieran McDonald.
Dear guests, now we again draw your attention to the ring A, where we are ready to present to you the next bout, bout number 43 in the men's flyweight category. Ringside judges from Kazakhstan, England, Czech Republic, Algeria, and Lithuania. Referee of the bout, Tina Politan, Bosnia and Herzegovina. Into the red corner of the ring, we invite the boxer from Greece. Please give a very warm welcome for Arkitidis Panayotis. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to welcome the blue corner boxer from Israel. Please welcome David Alavetian. Ready, round one.
Ladies and gentlemen, bring me to the action with bout number 53 here at your EABC events European Boxing Championships. Bout number 53 is actually the 3-3 round in a men's flyweight 51kg matchup. As always, bring our first row referee in charge of the action, the woman by the bell, representing Bulgaria within the ring with referee Maria Kalechieva. This is bout number 53 here in our afternoon session. Bout number 53 is sanctioned for 3 rounds in a men's flyweight 51kg matchup. Please put your hands together as we bring our first in the ring, fighting out of the red corner, representing Georgia, is Voltari Kabadze. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Wales, is Jake Dawg. Ladies and gentlemen, this is ring bout number 53. Bout number 53 is matching for 3 rounds in a men's flyweight 51kg matchup. Your 5 judges representing the race are all from Croatia, Morocco, Turkey, Slovakia, and Estonia. And when the action begins, your woman in charge of the action is referee Maria Kalechieva from Bulgaria. Ring B, round number one.
Не заряжай, все-таки я здесь, 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 я зд
Ring 8 seconds out. Ring 8 round 2. Ring 8 seconds out.
Thank you.
Rigby and round number two. Second set. Repeat, this is your third and final round. Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 43 in the ring A, the winner on points by unanimous decision is the boxer out of the blue corner from Israel, David Alaverdian. Ladies and gentlemen, we now proceed our preliminaries with the bout number 44 in the ring A, in the men's middleweight category. Ringside judges from France, Denmark, Lithuania, Ireland, and Israel. Referee of the bout, Valeriu Vandalac, Republic of Moldova.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, coming to the ring first, the boxer from Italy, fighting out of the red corner, Salvatore Cavallaro! All the way to the blue corner of the ring, the boxer representing Czech Republic. Please welcome Miloš Bartl.
Ladies and gentlemen, bring me please round number 52 for calls after main three rounds in advanced flyweight 51kg matchup. We go to scorecards with your judge ruling in favor of your winner by points declared by unanimous decision. To the red corner, from Georgia, is Vladimir Barbosi.
Ring A, round one.
Ladies and gentlemen, to the action in ring B with bout number 54. Bout number 54 is in action for three rounds and events flyweight 51kg matchup. As always, with an official referee enjoys the action, the man by the bell, representing Sweden within the ring with referee Christian Palmer. This is Ring B's bout number 54 in your afternoon session. Bout number 54 is sanctioned for three rounds in immense flyweight 51kg matchup. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome fresh in the ring, fighting out of the red corner, ladies and gentlemen, Erli Paylar ve Bayla, Turkiye temsil ediyor, Emi Ramazan. And now, we got some arms in the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, ladies and gentlemen, Signora e Signore, combattendo fuori dall'Italia, Federico Emilio. Thank you.
con chi mi ha contrastita. Motivo, tita.
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 Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita.
Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita.
Tita.
Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita.
Tita. Tita. Tita. Tita. E quale la chiama?
Sì, sì. Metti il figlio di Roma. Ho braccio in basso e braccio.
E che è che sei?
Reggae, seconds, out. Reggae, round two.
Стоїш проти. Всем, всем. А ти став напроти, а он йому красний то виказує. Трошечку його розгибли. А зі сторони утоки. Не стой проти нього. Ясні? Ну, а течку последнього кого простив. Скуси. І давай трошку долу. Моць високо до вашого.
Ringing seconds out. Reggae, round three.
Reggae,
Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 44 in the ring 8, the winner of points by unanimous decision is the boxer out of the red corner from Italy, Salvatore Cavallaro. Ladies and gentlemen, we now proceed our preliminaries with the bout number 45 of the ring A in the men's middleweight category. Ringside judges from England, Ukraine, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Czech Republic and Kazakhstan. Referee of the bout, Jørgen Hammer Sørensen, Denmark. Into the red corner of the ring, we invite the boxer from the Republic of Moldova. Please give a very warm welcome for Vlad Gavriluk. On the way to the blue corner of the ring, the boxer representing Turkey. Please welcome Türkiye'den Serhat Güler.
Thank you.
Ring A, round one.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rigby continues action with bout number 55 here in the EUBC Men's European Boxing Championships. Bout number 55 is scheduled for three rounds of the men's middleweight semi-fight gate matchup. As always, bring our first year right to judge the actions with Pan by the Bell, representing Estonia within the ring with referee Jakob Pedersen. Ladies and gentlemen, bring me proceeds with bout number 55. Bout number 55 is sanctioned for 3 rounds and immense middleweight semi-fight matchup. Please put your hands together as we are first in the ring, fighting out of the red corner, representing Bonnie Scotland, it's Sam Hickey. Ring it, seconds out. Ring it, round two.
Come on, 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 come on Reggae seconds out. Reggae round three.
Давай, 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 давай
Rigby.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 45 in the ring A, the winner on points by unanimous decision is the boxer out of the blue corner from Turkey, Sedat Güler.
Thus the end of bout number 55. Ladies and gentlemen, Rick B brings bout number 55 to a close after winning three rounds in a men's middleweight 75 kg matchup. You go to the scorecards with your judge ruling in favor of your winner by points, declared by split decision to the red corner, from Pony Scotland, it's Sam Higgy.
Ladies.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us bring your attention back to the ring A, where we continue the preliminaries with the bout number 46 in the men's middleweight category. Ringside judges from Algeria, Kazakhstan, Republic of Moldova, Israel, and Ireland. Referee of the bout, Antonin Gašpar, Czech Republic. Into the red corner of the ring, we invite the boxer from France. Please give a very warm welcome for Moreno Fandero. On the way to the blue corner of the ring, the boxer representing Norway. Please welcome Mindaugas Kedminas. Ready, round one.
Rigby has action, 3-3 rounds for bout number 56 in a men's middleweight 75 kg matchup between Georgia and Serbia. However, the judges are ruled in favor of your winner. Your opponent walk over to the blue corner from Serbia to honor a win. With that out of the way, ladies and gentlemen, we can see action in Rigby with bout number 57. Bout number 57 is sanctioned for 3 rounds in a middleweight 75 kg matchup. As always, we have official referee joining the action, the woman by the bell, representing Italy within the ring with referee Marina Alessandro. This is bout number 57 here in your afternoon session of your EUBC event in European Boxing Championships. Bout number 57 is sanctioned for 3 rounds and a men's middleweight 75 kg matchup. Please put your hands together as we go first in the ring. Fire on the red corner, representing England, it's Lewis Richardson.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rigby's Bout Number 57 is sanctioned for three premier rounds in a men's middleweight 75kg matchup. Your five judges representing your team are from Bulgaria, Turkey, India, Croatia, and Norway. When the action begins, your referee in charge of the action by the bell is referee Maria Resanto from Italy. Rugby round number one.
Ringe, seconds out. Ringe, round two.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 46 in the ring A, the winner of points by unanimous decision is the boxer out of the blue corner from Norway, Mindauga Skedminas. Ladies and gentlemen, bout number 47 of the ring A in the mass middleweight category. Ringside judges from Ukraine, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Denmark, France, and Romania. Referee of the bout, Antonin Gašpar, Czech Republic. Coming to the ring first, the boxer from Ireland, fighting out of the red corner, Gabriel Dawson. And now, please help me to welcome his opponent in the blue corner of the ring, from Bulgaria, Rami Kiwan!
Ladies and gentlemen, Rick B brings round number 57 to the close after completing three rounds in a men's middleweight 75kg matchup. We go to scorecards with all your judges seated in the same way, ruling in favor of your winner by points, declared by unanimous decision. To the red corner, from England, is Lewis Richardson.
Ring A, round one.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rick B continues his action with bout number 58. Bout number 58 in the afternoon session of the UBC Basket European Boxing Championships. This is action for three rounds in a men's middleweight 75kg matchup. As always, we have official referee of the action, the woman by the belt, representing Bulgaria with a three, with referee Maria Kalakheva.
Yes,
This is Richard B's bout number 58. Bout number 58 is scheduled for 3 rounds in a men's middleweight 75-kg matchup. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome our first in the ring, fighting out of the red corner, Dignite Yevbaronite, Vukunik Hayastanit, Vukunik Hayastanit.
Out. Ring A, round two.
Go, 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 go
with round number one.
Ring A, seconds out. Ring A, round three.
And we're seconds out. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your third and final round.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 47 in the ring A, the winner of points by unanimous decision is the boxer out of the red corner from Ireland, Gabriel Dawson.
And that's the end of bout number 58. Ladies and gentlemen, bring me brings the close to bout number 58 after winning three rounds in a men's middleweight 75kg matchup. We go to the scorecards with all your judges seeing in the same way, ruling in favor of your winner at points, declared by unanimous decision. To the blue corner from Germany, it's Kevin Schroeder.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us bring your attention to the ring A, where we continue the preliminaries with the bout number 48 in the men's cruiserweight category. Ringside judges from Republic of Moldova, Czech Republic, Israel, Lithuania, and Algeria. Referee of the bout, Lee Martin Innes, England. Into the red corner of the ring, we invite the boxer from Bulgaria. Please give a very warm welcome for Christian Stefanov. It's time to welcome the blue corner boxer from Armenia. Please welcome Tignac Yevbaranayk, Team Amore, Hayastanits, Rafael Ovanisyan. Ring A, round one.
Ladies and gentlemen, continue the match is here. It will be the last round of 59. Round number 59 in the ABC Grand Champion Boxing Championships. This match for 3 in a match between the 86-86. As always, we have special leverage of the action. The man of the world representing the United States, the brother of the world.
Go, go, go.
Rene, seconds out. Reggae, round two. Reggae seconds out. Reggae round three. Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 48, in the ring A, the winner of points by unanimous decision is the boxer out of the blue corner from Armenia, Hayastanits Rafael Hovhannisyan. Ladies and gentlemen, we now proceed our preliminaries with the bout number 48-9 in the ring A, in the men's cruiserweight category, ringside judges from Denmark, Ireland, Algeria, Romania, and France. Referee of the bout, Tina Poletan. Bosnia and Herzegovina. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please help me to welcome the red corner boxer representing Ukraine, Serhii Harskov. And now please welcome his opponent in the blue corner of the ring, from Poland, Tomasz Nedrzecki!
Ladies and gentlemen, Rick Bob is close to round number 59 after a 3-3 round in a men's cruiserweight 86kg matchup. We go to scorecards, but the judge ruling in favor of your winner by points declared up by split decision. To the red corner from Turkey, it's Aksan
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is bout number 61, sure, in the afternoon session.
Bardzo dobrze. Jest. Co to robimy? Teraz poleci. Skontrować go, skontrować go i zakończyć lewym szefowym. Dobrze, bezpiecznie będzie. Spokojnie. Jeszcze.
Nie jestem miejscu. Jestem miejscu. Chodź,
bardzo dobrze.
Lewa,
bardzo dobrze, Tomek, słyszysz? To samo jedziemy.
Lewa
jeszcze. Spokojnie. Jeszcze.
Regain. Seconds. Out.
Skupiony, skupiony. Poleci kontra.
Ring A, round two. Seconds out.
Kupiony, poleci kontra, kontra!
Ring A, round three. Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 49 in the ring A, the winner on points by unanimous decision is the boxer out of the blue corner from Poland, Tomasz Nedzwiecki. Ladies and gentlemen, the time has come for the concluding bout of the Force combination session in the ring A in the men's cruiserweight category. Ringside judges from Czech Republic, Lithuania, England, Ukraine, and France. Referee of the bout, Yermak Suyunash, Kazakhstan. Coming to the ring first, the boxer from the Republic of Moldova, fighting out of the red corner, Andrei Sablitny. And now, please welcome his opponent in the blue corner of the ring, from Montenegro, Petar Liešević.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to this final concluding bout of the afternoon session, number 62. We've been on round 62 search for the three rounds of the men's cruiserweight 86-inch matchup. As always, please help me welcome first in the ring, the referee in charge of the action, representing Turkey, is Rishi Itman.
Я! Я! Я!
This is Carlos. You here in your EABC Men's European Boxing Championships. Carlos 62 is slashing to 3-3 rounds in a men's cruiserweight 86 kg matchup. He's been hands together in red corner since the ring. Fighting from the red corner, representing Croatia, is Bobby Blanton. And now reaches the moment when Twilight out of the blue corner, representing Serbia, is Vladimir Vinočiko.
Reggae round two.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is our final concluding bout in Group B in your AFL session. Bout number 62 is actually 3 rounds in a men's cruiserweight 86 kg matchup. Your five judges representing here tonight, ringside are from Sweden, Bulgaria, Estonia, Slovakia, and Italy. And with the action against your mouth and George Bell in the ring, with referee from Turkey, referee Rishi Mendes. Round one.
Hey! Hey, Chief!
That's the end of round number one.
Ring 8, seconds, out. Ring 8, round 3.
Ring 8, round number 2. Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 15, the ring A, the winner on points by unanimous decision is the boxer out of the blue corner from Montenegro, Petar Liešević. seconds out. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your third and final round. Now, ladies and gentlemen, is the bout, end of our final bout, bout number 62. Ladies and gentlemen, our final bout, bout number 62, comes to a close after winning three rounds in a men's cruiserweight 86 kg matchup. We go to the scorecards with all your judges seeing it the same way, ruling in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. The new corner from Serbia is Vladimir Mirončiko. Session here in the beautiful city of Yerevan, Armenia. Don't go anywhere, however, stay tuned as we'll be back at 6 p.m. sharp local time as we continue the action here for the EUBC Men's European Boxing Championship.